let us know if he was home or not, and he told us he was going to be late, just never told us how late. So we decided to go with Q since he was here, he was warming up, and he's now officially on the team, so.
Well, welcome, Q. Actually, excuse me, welcome, 11.
Okay. Hey, yep, there you go. YouTube, are you back yet or no? Okay.
Who do we play first?
First,
Oh, Lazio.
Lazio, Sociedad, Dortmund.
I'm gonna put water on my face because I feel really drowsy.
All right, so okay, I'm gonna say this. We need to make sure that we're switched on from the start of this game. Tonight, we need the 9 points. We need to go out there. No, shut up. Tonight, we need the 9 points. We need to go out there, switched on. We need to play our simple passes. We need to play our game. We need to run the middle of the field and move the ball left, right, forward, backwards, play the easy pass, talk, communicate with each other, tell each other, I'm making the run, check into me, say these things. Okay? We need the 9 points tonight, and I want as many goals as we get points. Okay? I want to see at least 9 goals tonight. Let's set that goal for ourselves, that bar. Let's go out there. Let's fucking completely boss these teams. Go in thinking we need to win and we need to fight every fucking minute of this game. And come out feeling accomplished. Okay? Let's earn our spot on this team tonight. Let's earn our spot in the top four tonight.
These are the
Especially
kind of games
against
we
your
gotta
brother.
be winning.
Wish I could
Lazio,
share my daughter answer with
Sociedad,
you guys.
Dortmund, all below us on the table.
Oh, that sounds pretty Send me some in the DM. Oh, dude, you wanna know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go get my actual gaming chair because I feel very, very hype.
Hinkley requested everyone includes their audio in the stream.
During games, let's keep the chatter, the side chatter, to a minimum. I don't want to hear any stories about fucking going out or anything. I want to hear specifically, we're talking about FIFA. That way we know we're in the game mentally.
Yep.
Am trying to
Are we
type
sending
this.
or are they sending?
We are. Wonder if it's double space. It is double space. Okay, I just sent. Or maybe I didn't. I don't know.
Is it lagging?
I don't
Why
have
did
the thing
that
at the
Riley
bottom of
press
the
A?
screen.
It's weird like that. There it is.
They just said fucking game, bro. What's...
They said that?
They have to reset again.
Did I hear stalling?
I mean, I've sent once. They said it connected.
It did. Oh, so we're good. All right. Three points, lads. Envision that shit. Let's go.
You told me good luck, have
fun. Tag, are you there? Drag, I know Drax, you're Sham, are you here? Because I haven't heard you one.
My dad doesn't love me.
He's got his mic on, I just saw his name thing pop up. Yeah. Sham, please stay vocal tonight, let's try and work together.
Let's go, boys. Just pass the ball around, cycle if need be.
Lucky.
Good try.
Jim.
Fight.
A little deeper, boys. Stop. Push him up.
That's a bad pass. First.
Oh, what the hell?
You good, bro. Stop.
Good step.
Here, Jack, check in. Yeah. Oh.
He knows.
What?
Hinkley, if you're watching, clip that.
What the fuck?
That's so unlucky, dude. Oh.
Alright, set up.
Make sure we got our guys
people back.
Back,
three back.
Back post, someone back post.
Yep. Unlock.
Hold on, Patty.
Alright, I'm going back to my spot then.
Yeah, mate.
Good try.
Lucky.
Watch the long balls.
We're getting in the groove, boys. We're getting in the groove. Let's go.
Fun. Patty, stay on that side. I was covering.
On the rock. Watch that guy. Hate.
Hey, stop.
Get the line.
The pressure. Yes.
Oh, fuck. Big wins.
Well, look.
Kev.
I'm going wide ones.
You got me middle again?
Ball.
Oh, Unlocked it.
Unlocked it. Keep it up, boys.
Here we got the three.
Yep, we got the three back.
We're good out. We're...
Even back. All the way back.
Recycle, recycle.
Yep, yeah. Well done.
YouTube.
Get our formation.
Yeah, yep.
Oh, unlock it.
That's so stupid.
Fight drag. Good find.
Great ball.
You got me.
Watch the long ball. Back post, Patty. Patty's got back post for you.
Well played.
Well done, Pat.
Good shit, lads. We've got numbers up the field, so be ready for that counter-attack.
A challenge.
Hold on.
Hold on. Yeah, yep. Oh, I tried to call that off. My apologies.
Come on, mate. Just had hate.
My thing is catching up a little bit. It's lagging a little bit. Well, apparently I kicked it.
Bang it!
Oh, unlucky.
That was the right look.
Wide left. Well done.
Hello.
Alright, boys. It's unlucky the first half. You know, we had our opportunities. We need to come out in the second half and we need to be a little bit more clinical. But otherwise, the passing is there. We're moving the ball. We're playing well. So just keep it up. Keep it up. If we keep feeding these opportunities to our strikers and our forward players, we're going to get one eventually.
Yeah, we've had a few looks, so let's keep it going. Let's play confidently. We know we can, you know, we can get the best of this team. So let's go.
Watch long balls out on the wing.
Yeah. They're not going for it.
Hey, watch that guy.
Well done, Nate. Good recovery.
lucky bastard. Talk to him, boys. Who wants it?
You got an option back. You got Patty. Hold on.
Ball.
Oh.
That's you, hate. That's all you. A lot.
Yeah, hey, that's your man. Oh, good. Oh, unlucky.
We're good. Well done.
Well done, Q.
Line up, boys.
Oh, that foul.
Yeah. All right, easy. Let's focus on the attack here.
I got three guys back right now. Four.
Goose.
All right, Shane, I'll try to hit you. Track, you make a run into the box. Same with you, Dan.
Oh, well done.
Oh my God.
Hey, you stick with this
back time. Back post.
Good.
Great
save.
You just gotta follow the runner, bro. Follow the runner. Just man mark the shit out of him. Well done, man.
I just gave him the entire middle.
Bang it out.
Yeah, track on the line.
Alright, let's take a couple of deep breaths, lads. Pass the ball around.
Back to use, yeah.
Dropping deep. Hello.
What?
Decision.
Good call.
10.
Penalty.
How's that not a foul?
Oh, man.
Just pulled me out.
Yeah. Back post.
All right. I'm on it.
Well done.
Thanks, Bubba. Big head.
Oh, look.
Come on, boys. Focus up. 15 minutes left in this game.
Yeah, I got him. Yeah, I'll fuck him up, bro, if he comes near us.
Time. You got time on it. You got me wing.
Let's move the ball up the field. Let's go.
I'm with you, mate.
It's going out. Drac, all the way up.
Oh, what the?
Stay with it. Drop back. The DM's
back. Oh, just half hit. Yep. Hold on.
Stay with it, boys. Press the shit out of this ball.
Good fight.
Well done.
Come on, boys. 5 minutes. Let's get this shit.
Back post.
Got it.
Coming wide. Stay with it. Clean sheet at all costs, boys. Let's fucking do this.
Oh!
Alright, let's go to the next one. I'll clip stats. Then you take a look through anyway.
I have to back out.
Yeah.
All right, boys. Obviously, that's not the result that we wanted for that game. We had our chances. We got unlucky. There was a lot there that we thought could have been penalty kicks. Tackles from behind that I guess they somehow won ball. Don't let that get to us. Don't let it get in your head. Come on. We have another game. We're playing Sociedad next. Let's go out there and let's get the 3 points.
Yep. We had the chances. We were able to move the ball off the field. We just got to finish. Good job on the defensive side. Letting them have nothing.
Thank
Let's keep
sir.
It up.
All right, they said they're going to need till about 8:35.
Okay.
Get yourself a glass of water. Stay switched on.
I have a question, Nuns.
Shoot.
If we aren't loosened up in the party chat, how are we meant to be loosened up on the field?
I'm not saying don't talk. I'm saying, like, in the games, keep the chatter to a minimum. Here, fucking shoot the shit. I don't give a shit.
No. That's not what I was getting at.
What do you mean?
I was hinting for us to communicate with each other and liven ourselves up so that we can flow freely on the pitch. Because that's what was going on in the warm-ups. Is everyone was communicating. Obviously about the game. But still. Everyone was loosened up.
I'm not the
Maybe
type of guy
that's just the taquitos calling.
Could be. I'm not the type of guy that's gonna, you know, try to make a chat out of anything. I'm comfortable with silence, but the party chat was a bit quiet. You know, it's right now it's even quieter. But yeah, no, we need to communicate. That's for fuck sure. We were doing it on the field.
I need to communicate with you.
What is that? Oh, wait, no, I don't want to know.
You might want to know.
If it's what I think it is, I don't want to know.
I'll let you know if you want me to know. What?
That didn't make any sense.
No, it didn't. That was strange, that. Yeah, that was weird, that, wasn't it?
What was that?
That was a little strange. Must have been a glitch in the Matrix or something. Yeah, bro. Definitely is.
Are those the, where'd you get them from? Or are they just from the freezer?
Actually, home makes them, bro.
Get out.
Mm-hmm. She, oh my god. Mate, she's the most fantastic cook. I was gonna say fabulous.
I mean, it works either way, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. My god, the things she knows how to do in the kitchen. That's not even like a sexist joke or anything. That's
no, that's you're marveling at her abilities.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, bit of football news, like American football news. I don't know if you guys
know
this.
Wait, how much longer till the game starts?
About 5 minutes.
You said about Cam Newton.
Cam Newton okay. Going to the Patriots. That's great. On a 1 year deal.
To know who that is.
Jimmy Garoppolo.
Cam Newton. Later. Yeah, the Cam Newton.
Jimmy G can't make more than a 5 yard pass. In fact, I think he has.
I was joking.
It's actually funny, Dan. 100%. Dan, you know Bedon, his favorite football team is the 49ers. Jimmy G is the quarterback for the 49ers, and the reason that they didn't go to they were in the Super Bowl, weren't they? 49ers? It was 49ers, and yeah, it's the reason they didn't win. Ah.
Had to turn it some way into blame Jimmy Garoppolo.
Yep, had to. Tell you what, though. Cam Newton going to the Patriots, he's still not the best quarterback in that division, though. Oh, you fucking already know who it is. No, get the fuck out of here. I'd rather kill myself. You're trying to tell me you don't think Josh Allen, best quarterback in the East there. Definitely the best quarterback in the East. Yeah, but he ain't anymore. You never know, but you know what else?
I'm gonna cry and complain.
I will like to see Josh Allen throwing, like, how many touchdowns is going to be? 60? Let's call it 60. 60 touchdowns. He's going to throw 60 touchdown passes to Stephon Diggs. Well, there's 16. 16 times 4 would be...
Holy shit, what 64. Is that?
64. It's close to it. I'm including the postseason when they make the Super Bowl run and win it for the first time in Bills history. Don't do that to me, Patty. I actually like you right
I'm
now.
I'm back.
Don't say those kinds of things.
I'm back. I'm back. I'm back.
It is. The whole quarterback fiasco, like not being able to touch them, is fucking upsetting as shit. That's all you need. You don't need any more. Oh, that won't happen.
Good luck with
that. That won't ever happen.
Good luck with that.
Yeah, when they realize that selling their best players isn't the way to go. And then not buying anyone with them. Yeah, but like... Well, I'll tell you what, you know, selling all your best players. I mean, you had a couple. You had a couple that you were right on. Like Porzingis not doing anything. And Jeremy Lin not becoming anything. You were right to sell those guys. But, I mean, the other ones, come on. You didn't buy anything with it either. Tell you what though, Celtics, they buy one good player. They buy a center who's just gonna run the league, kind of guy. They're done. They already won. Oh come on, Celtics, best. They got a young coach. They got a young core. They've got a young coach, they've got a young core, like, they definitely are going to do this shit. They got, I mean, Jaylen Brown, he's fucking quality. Jason Tatum, even better. Marcus Smart, one of the best defensive players in the entire league.
The last time I watched basketball, Kevin Garnett was playing for the Timberwolves. And I think that was a recording.
What? Which one?
I just said the last time I watched basketball was Kevin Garnett playing for the Timberwolves.
Been a while.
Mm-hmm.
I tell you, KG is better known for being a Celtic than he is known for being a Timberwolf.
Yeah, I know that. It's just here in Minnesota, you're like, oh, we had that really tall dude at that one point, and no one shuts up about it.
You ever, he's got a point.
I never would have guessed that. I was going to say the third word, but that's kind of racist.
Okay, let's avoid that. You ever see the movie Uncut Gems?
Yeah, that's...
YouTube?
Yeah.
Yeah, Kevin Garnett's in that movie.
Oh, wait, speaking of racism... Can we talk about how much of a dick that other striker is being even during the game?
Yo, like, when I told him we need to stop talking about that, he's like, no, that's the problem. I need to. I'm like, not here.
Bro, I really didn't even hear that whole conversation. Yeah, I heard that part, and I literally just took my headset off and went to the bathroom where I was like, I can't be asked.
Yeah, what'd he say?
Conversation.
All I heard is, like, bro, people wanting to come to America, and I was like, that's false.
Bro, I wanted to go off on him, man.
Yeah, what did he say?
And then we were all just dicking around trying to score 30 goals, and then he just purposely wasn't shooting you for the last 10 minutes. I was like, just why are you being a dick for no reason?
He just told me they gray screen. They tried to send it to us. Oh, he said they're sending now, apparently.
Let's get it.
Dude, I want Moon to say in the Discord chat, be like, hey, I'm here ready to play.
He won't. He won't. He'll message at like 9:40 something. I think it would have been the kick be like, glitch sorry, if we weren't in the correct color already. All right, boys. Like I said before the first game, stay switched on from the start. Let's go out, high press. Let's get a goal in the first 10 minutes of this game. Go out. Let's set the tone.
Remember, boys, mini-map. Mini-map, mini-map, mini-map. No ball watching. Let's just mini-map.
Let's get some goals. Come on.
Watch the ball. Yeah, watch the ball.
I'm just going to step out just in case. Nope.
There's
oh, trash. Shit. FIFA doing shit. Hello.
Oh, is that Velocity?
Paying attention, I was.
Yeah. The real tall striker, God. 69.
Press high, up on him, boys.
Well done, Drac.
Well done, Drac. Be good.
Get up the line.
Get our shape at the back. Yep.
Oh, okay. Let's see, pass A. Hold on.
Bless you. Big step.
Don't give him any breathing room. Well done, Kev.
I'm get out.
Good decision. Well done.
Come on.
Recycle if you don't have anything.
Good fight.
Top box, you got top
you
box.
You got me?
I'm lucky. Right there across the building.
You're good. Drop back.
Yep.
That's you. Hello.
Track.
Good find.
Good choice.
He just a ball. He was baiting you and playing that the whole time.
What's out?
Back to me.
Back.
Well done.
That's you.
Well done. Hold on.
Well done. Oh, what? Lucky.
What?
I feel like we're just rushing it a bit. Let's calm it down.
I'm back.
Find.
Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it.
It was too tight of an angle. I was trying to look for the pass.
Just get the rebounds.
Tracking back.
Drop back, lads. Drop back.
Well done, Pat. Well done, Patty.
Oh, good ball. Find. Good ball.
Oh, unlucky.
Cut back.
Hit him again.
Well done, chair.
Nice, chair.
Oh, that's unlucky.
So. I've got him. Hey, go center. Go.
Hold on. Get out of the half. My fault on losing the ball right there in midfield. Try to switch fields with it, and I paid the price. That being said, I do think we are rushing it a little bit with first-time passes. We're just playing it to the first person we see, and I've been saying it all season. The first person you see isn't always the right pass. Let's take our time, pick our head up, make sure that we're making the right pass, not just the easiest pass.
Yep. Let's get it.
What do you guys think?
No, let's just keep playing our game right now. I mean, if we see opportunities for it, we see opportunities, but.
Ooh. 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 That's a good look. Well done.
Right, there's the first shot. Yeah, let's bang them. Well, one.
Dude, drag back is way too much. You gotta take your time running those passes.
Yeah, just calm it down. Kev, you got the one on far?
Yeah, I see him. Hold on. No. Oh, deep breaths. God. Deep breaths, boys.
Good tackle.
Big tackle.
You got back option?
Stay with it.
Good Good fight, Patty.
Well done.
Post. Well done, Kev. Great ball.
What?
Oh!
Come on, boys. Keep getting the shots. Keep getting the shots. Boys.
Make sure. Yeah, hey. We need one more back.
He did the post so hard.
I know.
I'll step.
They go side, bro. Hold on.
I'm going back to my spot.
Switching me, hey. Stay with it.
Hold on, Goose. Back post.
Oh,
I'm back. Of course, my guys go down again.
I'll step two. Stay in the middle, Kev.
Oh. Well, I'll go down.
Stay focused, boys. Good, bro. Great ball. Stay with it.
I didn't need to put it in the air. I fucked it up.
Oh, I just lagged. Well, it worked.
For track. Well done, YouTube.
Yep. Well done, YouTube.
Play second. That's what that's for. We didn't win the header.
Hey, push up.
Back up. Oh. Yeah, no worries, dude.
Back to me.
Big turn. Stay with it.
Oh, yeah, Sam. Keep on, stay on it, stay on it.
Stay focused, lads. Our shape.
Back post, there's one.
And on YouTube. You got track?
Good fight.
Oh, we got this, boys. Come on.
Big win.
We just lost him.
Stay with it. It's not ball watch, boys. Pay attention to our radars.
Keep it in front.
played. Switch on, boys.
Oh, I got 20.
I got two back posts. I'm winning this.
Hold on. Counter. Let's do something with this.
Good ball.
Great ball.
Oh, come on.
That's for you. That's for you, Shan.
Once again, Nunzi, stat time. Defense, we got to pick you up. Playing simple, keep doing your thing, and we're gonna get these 3 points in this next game. Trying to end the night with five. So, you guys keep doing you. I know it's tough back there, doing the best you can. You guys are doing a great job. So keep it up,
bro. We've got you.
Hey Q, you mind tossing me, Captain? Panunzi.
Give it to Nunzi. Cherry, we can send it to them right now.
Let's go.
You guys got that?
I got put in.
Dashboard, everyone. Yeah, dashboard.
Your dashboard?
sports. It's in the game. Yes, back out, back out, back out, back out.
Did you guys hear us when we said that?
I did. Yeah.
Bro, where'd you guys last like 4 minutes?
Was the party disconnected or something?
No.
No, I heard you. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena del de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una.
I've got unable to connect to EA servers now.
I think it should work, just keep trying.
Gray screen of death.
You have YouTube downloaded? Try doing that. Maybe it's your, you got too many friends on your friends list now. I don't know.
You'll have to click on the video or just let all the...
No, just let YouTube load to the home screen and then reopen FIFA.
No, after this game. Let's try this again.
Cherry and Dan waiting on you two.
Mine's loading in now.
Cool.
Think I'm in.
No, no, we all hopped right back in as soon as we loaded FIFA back up.
I can only see my player right now. Fucking hell.
Give
oh,
it
the biggest. Yay!
Please vocalize if anything happens trying to join.
Take a couple of deep breaths, boys. I'm going for one final fucking round at the shit show.
Let's do this here. We're not getting outplayed, you know? We're close.
No, we're not. Yeah,
let's
we're
bag a few.
Not getting outplayed. Alright, bro. Appreciate the good shout. You hear that hate? Beautiful.
Okay. Let's press our CDN, their CDNs. They got Savenator in there.
Be vocal, boys.
Yep. Good.
And there.
I'm mashing the shit there at Tasha right now.
No, we gotta start missing these easy ass passes.
Alright, yo, we can't afford to keep doing that, things like that. Let's take it easy there.
That post?
Yeah, I got it. What that means?
Good fight. You got.
I'm with you. Played nuns.
You got me nuns. Boys, we are playing like absolute shit.
There it is.
Keep your heads up, boys.
Come on. We gotta keep our heads up.
Well,
but
first of all, we need to pick
better.
Up our passing. Pick up our passing, and then we can pick up our heads. Once we pick up our passing, then we can pick up our heads. Because we're absolutely atrocious at passing right now.
You're not wrong. We need to make better passes. Just like that. I fucked that up.
Back close, eight.
Back.
Alright, you're good.
Hold back.
Oh, play. I'm done, Dan. Well done, Cherry.
Staying with it.
Well done, you too.
Good save.
Go in, lad. Boys, we gotta plug this hole right now. We can't let anyone.
We're getting passed
in.
Around. I mean, that guy right there, he just turned around me and Goose. We need to do better. I need to do better. Own up.
Well done, Pat.
Got three back.
I'm hitting Sham.
I did not think that was coming to me.
Can you watch that guy?
Like, Sham, you want that ball there, right? Like, I feel like that's a clear pass. Yeah, he shot the first time. Oh, it locks onto me. That would have been through.
Good job.
Well done, mate.
Well done, Dan.
It's forced. It's forced, guys. It's my bad. You back?
Big kick.
Well done, YouTube.
Well done, YouTube.
Try to get it middle.
Let's go. Let's bring it back.
Come on. Yep. So long, friends.
Press him. Press him. Press him. Press him. Press him.
Jesus, someone's got to. Someone's got to step in before he.
No. Yes.
I agree. I agree. Someone's got to press him. Wasn't done, and that was me too.
Back post. Well, down this half 2-2. Oh, I didn't even have the score on the time.
We got one back, boys. First goal of the night. Just needed. Let's keep it flowing.
We've got the possession. We've only got two shots on target. Where is our passing? Come on.
Where's our passing? Is that what you said?
We're holding it in the middle of the field. That we got 28 possession in the middle of the field there. Let's just play the simple pass. Most important, let's wake the fuck up.
Force that good stupid pressure. Shit. Blade.
Make sure
Bates,
we
switch the
back.
Kicker, switch the kicker.
We need one more back.
One more back. Need one more back.
What are you doing?
I'm dropping back.
Oh my lord.
Make an extra pass there.
My bad. I'm with you. You focus on the far one.
Comes back to Patty.
Big step. Stay with it. Hold on. Stay on him. That was my fault. I went opposite side of him.
How was that not a penalty? Oh my God.
He's pulling your shirt.
Dude, I fucking hate this game.
Hate, stay inside, I'll get him.
Folks, stop. I'm not, boys.
Hold
yes.
On.
Let's go, skip it. We don't need to celebrate. It's not like we're winning. Let's skip it.
Oh, it's the champ. Oh, that's my bad, champ. It's all me. You're wide open.
I can't even lock on to it.
It's like, you got the corner, set it up.
Hey, you're out again, so yeah.
Yo, if you want to put it in the middle, I can run onto it.
Alright, we have three back, so.
Be back.
Oh, I was not expecting that, my fault.
You're good.
Hold on. Hold on. Big win. Stay with it. Stay with it. Stay with it. Got it. Tracks wide open.
Oh, oh my
God. It's because he fouled me when I was in Mr. Drag.
Kev, go inside. I got him.
Understand.
done.
Perfect.
Nah, you're gonna lose it.
Yes!
Boys, game ain't over yet. Heads in the game.
Yes!
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes for Ali Tim.
Still got it.
No.
Yummy hate.
Yeah, way to fight, boys. Way to fight. Yeah. I'll get the stats, Munzi. You're looking to yes. Yeah, that's it.
Should have done more of that game.
No, no fallout.
Oh, everything hurts.
Yeah, boys, not